السلام عليكم. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله، الله أكبر، ولله الحمد. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وعلى أصحاب سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا. I would like to wish عيد مبارك، blessed عيد to the scholars in Arabia who are in jail and their family. I would like to wish a blessed عيد to our Muslim brother in Gaza and in Ramallah and Al-Khalil and Jenin and all the occupied land. I'd like to wish the Muslim in Syria, in all parts of Syria, in Halab, in Hama, in Homs, in Dar'a, in Deir ez-Zor, in Al-Sham. I'd like to tell my brother in occupied Palestine, enough honored that Allah choose you to be in Rabat hatta taqoom as-sa'a. Allah choose you to be standing fast till the day of judgment. I would like to give glad tidings to our brother in Al-Sham. When Muhammad alayhi salam said, Allahumma barik fi shamina, Allah bless Al-Sham. I would like to wish happy Eid to our Muslim brother in Yemen. When Muhammad alayhi salam said, Al-Iman Yaman wal-Hikmatu Yamaniya, and glad tidings, Abshiru bil-Jannat allati tu'adun, inshallah victory is coming. I'd like to wish happy Eid, blessed Eid to our brother in Kashmir, in Muzaffar Abad, in Srinagar, in Gilgit. And I tell you, remember your brother in Afghanistan when they took down the USSR. Allah help them. This is the biggest lesson for you. Don't be scared. وَمَا يَعْلَمْ جُنُودَ رَبِّكَ إِلَّا هُوَ. Only Allah knows His army. وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. Victory is bonus from Allah. Don't bow down. I would like to wish happy Eid to our brother in East Turkestan, in China, the Muslim who are forced to drink alcohol, and the Muslim who are forced to eat pork, the Muslim who are forced to be, they're killed, being snatched out of them. And I tell you, Muhammad alayhi salam said, ذوي لي مشارق الأرض ومغاربها وأن ملكي سيكون مثل ما ذوي لي. Muhammad عليه السلام have seen all the earth, and this is a miracle. When he say مشارق, it means the sun have rise from so many different places. ومغاربها. I would like to wish a happy Eid, blessed Eid to all the prisoner, the Muslim prisoner in the filthy Saudi family prisons. I would like to wish their family and their kids, and I tell them this Eid, Eid al-Adha, remember Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salam, remember your father Abraham, remember how he strive, remember why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned him 63 times in the Quran. Inna Ibrahim kana umma. Your father, Ibrahim, peace be upon him, he was a nation in his belief. He was a single person, but his belief equal one nation. That's why you do Hajj, all the pilgrimage. If you see all the pilgrimage ritual, it's coming from Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam, a single person, stood in front against all his family, all his tribes. And look what happened. After 6,000 years, look at the Abrahamic face. Ibrahim alayhi salam the disbelievers, the kuffar, thrown him in the fire. In the fire for 1 week. And Allah said in Quran, وَقُلْنَا يَا نَارَ كُونِي بَرْدًا وَسَلَامًا عَلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمِ. He came out walking. This is the promise of Allah. وَلَا تَهْنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا وَأَنْتُمُ الْأَعْلَوْنَ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. Don't bend down. If you are really Muslim, you cannot bend down. A Muslim cannot bend down. Die standing up. Is because you gonna meet your Lord, Allah the Almighty, at the way you've been taken. If you die bending down, or S and L, is not gonna help you. أَفَحَسِبْتُمْ أَنَّمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ عَبَثًا وَأَنَّكُمْ إِلَيْنَا لَا تُرْجَعُونَ. Don't think, brother, this life is a joke. We are not here for a fun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is gonna testing you. وَلَنَفْتِنَنَّكُمْ حَتَّى نَعْلَمَ الصَّادِقِينَ مِنْكُمْ. Allah will test you. You cannot run. You cannot run the test. You cannot hide it. You cannot ditch it. Either you stand up and face the test, or you be scumbag Muslim by name. You cannot Muslim by, you cannot be Muslim by name. Glad tidings to the people who standing fast. Glad tidings to people who relaying da'wah. Glad tidings to the people who knows why they are born, why they are being created. Life is no joke, brother. Al-Eid, the scholar said, ليس العيد بالجديد ولكن العيد من خاف الوعيد. Eid is not wearing new clothes and eating nice food. Eid, when you scare, when you waiting to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not when you feel in your tummy. Eid, when you feel about your brother in Burma, the Rohingya. When you feel about the 3 million, 4 million refugee from Syria, in Turkey and different world. The Eid is not, you live happy and your kids. Don't think you are gonna be safe. Don't think you're gonna be exempt. This exam, you have to attend it. If you run from Allah exam, if you run from Allah test, you're gonna be recorded coward, hypocrite, running away, munafiq. Stand fast. وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا سَاعَةً. Victory is you standing up 1 hour. The difference between the victorious group and the defeated group is 1 hour sabr. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Imran, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu, isbiru, wasabiru, warabitu, wattaqu Allah la'allakum tuflihun. Oh, you believe, have patience. And force yourself to have patience and fear Allah and do the good deed, may you be successful. This is my message for the Eid. And those people who have it easy in this country, they have the money, their houses, they have a roof over their head, they have the medicine, don't forget. Don't forget there is 2 million Somali in Kenya, in the camps. Don't forget these people dying. They couldn't, one person die in Africa because of dirty water. You can enjoy your life, brother. You can enjoy your life, you can enjoy your kids. But don't forget the needy. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Quran, وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا جَعَلَكُمُ اللَّهُ مُسْتَخْلَفِينَ فِيهِ. The money you have is not your money. The money you had, Allah gave it to you to see how you're gonna spend it, to see How you gonna look after this money? Don't squander it. Don't have easy life. Don't enjoy yours. الله يبارك فيك يا شيخ. الله يبارك. حياك الله. حياك الله. الأخ منين؟
منصور من قطر.
أهلا وسهلا. وعليكم السلام. Brother, wake up. Every day, part of your life. One piece of you, one piece of you died. Every day, part of your life. One day, one piece of your body died. And I want to make small message to my Muslim brothers. Muslim brother. I saw a video about one group coming to the park, calling themselves Nation of whatever. I like to remind every Muslim, if you call this black cult Nation of, you have this, there is two things here. If you are ignorant and you don't know Islam, you might be excused. If you are ignorant and you call these people are Muslim, maybe you are excused. If you are not ignorant and you still call them the Nation of, I want you to call them the Nation of Thieves, the Nation of Melanin. These people got nothing to do with Islam. Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam wasn't black. Either you accept Islam with Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam al-Adnani, or go and find yourself a black prophet. You cannot. You are a thief. You stole Islam. The word Islam is Arabic. The word Islam is the most precious word in the Arabic vocabulary. Why don't call the Nation of Lumumba or Kawinda or Kanita or whatever? Why call yourself the Nation of Zulu, of Maasai? You are a kafir. You are a filthy kafir. You stole the word of Islam. And it's not belong to you. Islam, there is one Islam. There is one prophet of Islam. The final prophet, Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the prophet of Islam. If you like it, accept Islam.
Why are you giving this extremist publicity?
Why don't give this gay? Why don't give this gay public period? Why don't give
you
this gay?
To me on a plate.
Why you give? Why you give the? Why don't give this
why
gay?
Why are you a violent extremist?
Why you don't give this gay?
Why are you a violent extremist?
Let me finish and I'll
why
talk
are you
to
a
you.
Violent extremist? I didn't mean to hit the police officer. I meant to hit another guy.
Don't
and
believe Steve.
And he's back.
Steve.
That was the court
Steve
papers.
Is
you
a gay.
Admitted to
Steve,
it.
A gay.
You admitted Allah to it. You admitted
Adam
to it.
And
you
Eve.
Said, oh, I'm an old man.
This is Adam and Steve.
Don't put me in jail.
Allah,
I'm an old man.
Allah create Adam and Eve. This is Adam and Steve.
Yes, I am Steve. Hello.
Adam and
no,
Steve.
I don't want
don't,
to
don't touch me, you is.
Why? What are you going to do? Hit me with your stick?
Go away with your
head. You're going to hit me with your stick?
Go away with your head.
Hit me with that rhythm
this
stick.
Guy.
Hit me.
This guy.
Hit me.
Doing S and L.
S
and
L.
You know S and L? This is act of the homosexuality.
S and L.
The act of homosexuality.
L licking.
He go. He go. S from the front, L from the back. This man.
S to the L to the do 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 do. No, I'm not going to say
like this. This Steve like the doo doo.
You're a violent extremist.
He like the doo doo.
With a criminal record.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to him.
Oh, but listen to this extremist instead.
I am Muslim, piece of dirt. I am Muslim.
Okay, what do you like?
I like Allah.
You love Allah? You like him or you love him?
I like him and I love him. you
no,
gay.
No, there is a big difference between
No, no, no. Another gay
How
here.
How do you show your love?
Another Arab gay.
How do you
gay.
Show your love to Allah?
Like another Arab gay.
I'm a Muslim like you.
Wallahi al-azim, you are gay.
Don't say this to me.
Wallahi, you are gay. Wallahi, you are gay. Like, wallahi.
I've never known anyone talk about gay more than you
yeah,
do.
Yeah, exactly.
I've never seen such
exactly.
an effeminate Muslim
because
as
I
you.
Can see you. Look.
You are the biggest look. Gay in this park.
Look at the look. Look
you
at
so
the
love me to lick, lad.
Look at
you?
The
you are the you biggest see, gay in this park.
Like knowing every gay in the park.
Of course,
yeah,
I see
you
face.
You're a gay homophobe.
I see your face.
You're a gay homophobe.
When I see your face,
and he said
I can't tell.
You like it.
When I can see.
By the beard, right?
What?
Oh.
You
are you Muslim?
Oh. You like
are you Muslim? You Muslim?
Do
you Muslim? Do you Muslim? This is the new generation coming from the Gulf. Okay. If you look now, how many girls now, lesbian girl running away?
The other voice
how
of
many,
Islam. The other
yes.
voice of Islam.
Yes.
Not your
yes.
disgusting yes. extremist version.
Look, this is typical.
Listen, okay, listen.
This is typical.
Listen to me.
Typical.
Listen to your
Adam
Muslim
and Steve.
Brother.
No, wait, you don't
this
listen
is
to
typical.
Your Muslim brother.
This is typical Adam and Steve.
Okay, listen to me.
This is typical
how,
Adam and Steve.
How come you said that I'm gay? I want to know. How did you know that I'm gay?
Why you say I love Allah?
Yeah.
I said I love Allah.
Don't you love Allah?
I love Allah.
So?
What's
the
problem?
Does that make me gay?
What's your problem?
Does that make
Are
me gay?
Are you Muslim?
Yes, I am Muslim.
Do you love Allah?
I do.
How you love him?
I worship him. I pray for him. That's
this
how
is
I love
no.
Him.
This is you follow him. How you love Allah?
I love him. I get emotional when I pray to God. That's
emotional?
It.
You
yeah.
get emotional?
Yeah, yeah.
You get emotional with the dodo. When you love the dodo, man.
What's that? The dodo.
This one, Adam and Steve.
You speak some sense,
you,
man.
I'm this Steve. Man, are you Adam?
Adam and
if
Steve.
If I'm Steve, are you Adam?
No. I got
no,
my
no,
wife.
No, no, no.
I got my wife.
Yeah, yeah. A chick with a dick.
Listen. He's Adam. He's Adam and Steve.
He's Steve.
And you want
Adam?
To be my Adam.
Okay, listen. I'm Adam.
I don't listen to you.
I'm Adam.
I don't listen to you.
You're
I don't
Eve.
Walk away.
You're not even Steve.
I don't listen to you.
You have a vagina downstairs.
I don't listen to you.
You don't, you're not even Steve.
I don't listen
Come
to
on.
You. I listen to you.
You don't have the respect of a penis.
Brother, so, let me finish, yeah, man. Just... Let me finish.
Finish himself
glad,
off.
Glad tidings to our Muslim brothers who are suffering because of their religion. Glad tidings.
Suffering at the end of your
glad
stick.
Glad tidings to the Muslim who are fighting and carrying the banner of
this
Islam.
This man was banned from Speaker's Corner for hitting glad, a police officer with his stick.
This man,
and they've allowed him
this
back.
Man's supposed
can you believe
to be,
it?
This man's supposed
man
to be.
Preaches
in
extremism
this half
on the
man,
internet.
This half
you
man,
see the man,
supposed to be
the
in
other
Suhu.
Man that this guy
this
preaches
man,
with.
This half man, supposed
half
to be
man.
In Suhu. This man, don't touch him because he got AIDS in his tongue. The more he S and L, he got.
What is
AIDS.
S and L? Teach.
S, I don't want to say it in the Eid.
Well,
but
come on,
S,
we're all adults.
S.
Don't be shy.
Not in Eid. I don't, because there is some Muslim woman, listen to that.
Muslim women?
Yes.
Can't say what S stands for in front of Muslim women.
S when you bend down in the front of a man and do S-ing. And L when you come to his back and do L and do
L.
The L.
So I've kind of worked out S. What's L?
This is...
Anyone know what
Adam
L is?
And Steve. This is the new generation of Britain. And they blame us why we have so many kids. We have kids because we're blessing. We have women. We sleep with women and we have kids. You sleep with a man, you get small rabbit or you get small mice.
Gay men have rabbits. You heard
yes.
it here first.
Yes, yes. You sleep with a man.
What sort of rabbits?
We sleep with a woman and enjoy. He sleep with a
so
man.
So we have rabbits, you have camels.
And he got AIDS. Be careful, Ada. Remember the Bible. Remember Moses. Remember the Old Testament and the New Testament. Remember, this is the new generation of
in?
The gay, the English gays. This is the typical English gay in Britain. Remember, I am here.
Because you're not all there.
But I am not gay. It's free country. Freedom of sex. Don't enforce your gay teaching to our Muslim children. Don't force.
Then take your children out of the country. Yeah. Because that's part of our national curriculum. Force, if you don't like it, take your children elsewhere.
Don't force.
And fill their heads with evil nonsense somewhere else.
Don't force. We are blessed nation. We are the Muslim.
Who?
We are the Muslim. We the inheritance of Banu Israel.
Where?
Banu Israel, the Israelite, used to be blessed. And when they disobey Allah, you know what Allah done to them. This is the leftover.
You've never seen such a gay Muslim.
This is the
seriously.
This is the leftover from Qawm Lut. This is the leftover from Lut.
Oh, don't pick your stick up.
This
please.
Is the leftover from the Sodomite. Sodom and Gomorrah.
So why did you come here?
I come to talk to my brother.
No, Raz. To cut this country.
I come,
why?
I come to see TNT because it used to be like misunderstanding between us, but now we are okay.
Why did you come to England?
This is England, in the land of Allah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
So you came to England because it's the land of Allah.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Praise the Lord, the Almighty, the owner of everything. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala owned me, and He owned the land. And I go wherever He owns. But I am here. I am not gay like Steve. Please, brother. Please don't touch him. Please don't talk to him because he might get infected. If you talk
don't
to
talk
him.
Don't talk to me because you might get infected.
If you talk to him, wear a big condom like this.
Because, well, like that. Like the one you've got on.
This is the turban of
just
Muhammad.
Put it down and
this
then
is
you're
the
covered.
Turban of Muhammad alayhi salam.
I thought it was only the women that had to cover.
This man,
I wish you'd cover.
He doesn't go unless he have 20 condoms in his pocket.
In my word.
We Muslim, we love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when He calls us anytime, we wake up and answer His call.
And hit the policeman.
This
and
man,
get banned for
this
six
half
months.
Man.
End up in court.
His God.
End up convicted.
Is his bottom.
Begging for
win
not
his
to be
bottom.
Put in jail.
Win
this
his
man
bottom.
Begged not
win
to be
his
put
bottom.
In jail.
Win his bottom. Win his
old.
Bottom.
He's
call
disabled.
Him.
Don't put him
win
in jail.
His bottom. Call him. He wake up in the morning. He called the agent. Please send me someone quickly. I got the condom. Or go and he go or he go to Soho Square. Find anyone.
He goes into
be
such detail,
careful.
Doesn't he?
Be
if
careful.
There was a grain of truth, I'd be thinking he's been peeping through the curtain.
May just Allah bless.
This on the internet.
May Allah bless all the sincere Muslim in this day.
Not all the Muslims, just the sincere.
May Allah guide the unsincere Muslim. May Allah guide.
What about the gay Muslim?
May Allah. Yeah.
May
Allah.
Gay Muslims,
may Allah
like
guide
you?
The sincere kafir. May Allah curse and destroy. The evil kafir like this.
Even dirty kafir.
The evil like kafir. The dirty kafir.
Dirty,
who
yeah,
come
yeah.
to us and tell us, be sodomite.
Yeah, chop him.
Love your bottom more than your Lord.
Love your bottom
love
more than your Lord.
Love your bottom more than Muhammad alayhi salam. This is typical.
You should be on the TV, you're funny.
This is the typical English gay.
If it wasn't so bloody serious.
2019. Assalamu alaikum.
And go back to the, 14th century? Go back to wherever you want to come from. But we're in the 21st century here.
You are sodomite. You
no,
are,
we're in the 21st you
are,
century.
You are from Qawm Lut. You are not from this century. You are from 5,000 years ago.
Yes.
Lut, alayhi salam.
Lut.
Prophet Lut, alayhi salam, was 5,000 years. You are sodomite. You are from Qawm Lut. And inshallah, praise to Allah, He will hit you one day in stone, like
ooh,
tall
stone,
stoned. And He hit you in your bottom.
I'm going to be stoned, what, in my bottom?
In your bottom.
You stone people in their
so
bottom.
So you man, die, you die with a stone in your bottom.
Well, as long as it's not yours.
And big size.
You,
because this man,
those stones
because
in,
this
David.
Man, because this man.
You ram those stones in.
Because this man mine been used so many years.
No.
This man's.
You are so filthy.
This man.
As he's just pointed out,
this
your
man,
mind is full of filth.
This man been used so many years, he need a big stone.
Oh
big stone, or he fall, One day these...
Your dreams are very vivid.
One day there is ice and he said, oh, no, no Adam here. I'm Steve. And he fall down and he fall down in a big stone and he said, ah, oh, now I'm happy. And he go to hellfire and the angel tell him, how come you shove this stone? And he said, I am Adam and Steve. I'm not Adam and Eve.
Content over everything from
your Benjamin. Man, say it straight. Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. Listen.
COE.
Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV.
Man,
don't listen to
COE.
Man, don't listen to BBC. Man, don't listen to ITV. I don't even listen to Sky. Man, just listen to COE.
Yeah.